Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the difference between ellipse and fill ellipse functions which are available in graphics.h header file using TurboC. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can see the details related to me, my YouTube channel, Android app, my ID or WhatsApp number. You can connect with me by following these details. Now coming on to the topic, first of all I am including two header files, graphics.h and conio.h. Now I am defining main function. Inside main function I am declaring two variables. First one is gd and second one is gm. Gd stands for graphics driver and GM is for graphics mode. Detect will automatically detect the graphics driver. To initialize graphics, I have to use init graph function. I am passing three arguments inside it. First argument is GD address, then GM address, and then path of graphics library, that is C, TC and BGI. Now first I am using ellipse function. Inside ellipse function I have to pass six arguments. These six arguments are, first two arguments are x or y coordinates, these are 100 and 100. Third and fourth arguments are starting and ending angles. So I am making ellipse starting from 0 to 360 degree. And then last two arguments are x radius and y radius. So with the help of this ellipse function, we can draw an ellipse on console. Then I am using getch function. Then close graph function. And then return 0. Now I am first saving this file. Now I am compiling this code. Errors and warnings are 0. Now I am executing this code. You can see an ellipse is drawn on console. It is drawn in white color. Now if you want to change color of this ellipse, you can use set color function and I am passing red color inside it. Again I am compiling the code. I am executing the code. You can see the ellipse is drawn in red color. Now I am using another function, that is fill ellipse. It requires only four arguments. First two arguments are x or y coordinates and second two arguments are x and y radius. It doesn't require starting and ending angle because fill ellipse will be drawn in 360 degree angles. So it doesn't require those two arguments. Again I am compiling this code. I am executing this code. You can see two ellipses are drawn. One is empty and one is filled. And both are drawn on different coordinates because in ellipse I am using 100-100 coordinate and in fill ellipse I am using 200 and 200 coordinates. So friends, I hope you have understood how we can use these two functions to draw ellipse and fill ellipse. I have also used set color function. If I want to change the background color, then I can use set BK color. I am using blue color for that. So now you can see black color is removed and blue color is available on background. Another function that you can use is set fill style, that I will be demonstrating in my another videos, that will fill this ellipse with different patterns which are available in graphics.h already. So if you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.